What we're testing here is direct CNC milling of sand for sandcasting metal. So traditionally in sandcasting, you have a pattern, you have a frame you put over your pattern and you pack around that. And here, instead of, for instance, CNC milling first the mold and then pack sand around that mold, what if you directly CNC into this mold? That's what we're testing here today. So right now I'm simulating a CX six-axis robot. And this is our spindle. And